Justin, thank you. One person was killed, two others hurt in a crash on Highway 52 today. It happened in the southbound lane of 52, not far from Pilot Mountain State Park. Surry County EMS says there were a total of three vehicles involved. A car fell off a flatbed truck, hit another car, which then hit a third. Highway Patrol is currently looking.